where the embattled President Nicolas Maduro has just ordered the Venezuelan embassy and all consulates in the U.S. to close. This after he tried to order all U.S. diplomats out of his country. But the U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo says that there are no plans to evacuate Americans out of Venezuela as of now. Stefano Pozzebon is live in Caracas. And Stefano, what does that mean?
Well, that's what everybody from the average Venezuelan citizen to the most senior international observer here in Caracas is trying to figure out. Are we on almost getting to a dramatic diplomatic standoff that could quickly translate in an armed conflict or in an emergency?
Yes, I always want to shoot when they cannot win the battle.
Sides are
come out the man country and leave this man alone.
Today, Maduro yet again said that U.S. personnel has 72 hours or until Sunday to leave Caracas, but the U.S. Department of State are said and have already said they do not recognize the authority of Nicolas Maduro, and for them that order is meaningless, Brooke.
All right, Stefano. In Venezuela, to Michael Cohen now, just a day after the president's former attorney